son of a bitch.
You'll just startle it.
Wait, now I'm pelling as Ellie.
Where'd you go? There you are.
Within range. Head's bleeding out.
Gotta be more quiet.
Trying to tend to it. I have a feeling we're going in circles here. Again. Yeah. Authorized personnel only. I didn't read what it was saying. That sign said.
What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all. There! Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons, ammo, clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm
back.
Not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There.
You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. You had another gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
You know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Oh, God! Kid!
You weren't kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this. Coming through the windows. More infected on this side. It's a big pack. They must have followed you.
Maybe they followed you and your friend.
It doesn't matter. Stop the mystery. You can use this.
Yikes. Clickers are the real pain there, because, like, you can't melee them very well.
Oh, Lord, there's a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see them.
Yeah, just keep doing that. Here, for the rifle. Come on! Go! We're getting out of this room. This way. Come on. I'll block their path. Cover the stairs. Follow through here.
Okay.
Set foot in this place.
Oh, great.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
God damn.
Come on. Door's this way.
We're so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
What do you want me to do about it? Oh, okay, there
here.
We go.
Come here, boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
You be quick. You keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
What was that I just saw for a sec there?
Alright. Here you go.
Come on. Alright, look out. Come on. Through here. We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit.
You ought to watch your language.
Okay, old man.
Gotta be a way out of here.
I know it's not ideal, but definitely gonna go ahead and heal myself first.
Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, Lord. I've been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. And look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
Right.
Get ready. Thank you.
more.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it.
That was an interesting confrontation that they just had. She was just taunting.
That doesn't sound good.
It's a bloater!
A what?
One of those big fucking guys!
Anything for me, bitch? Nope.
Hey, kid?
Yeah?
You know, I think we did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge.
Yeah, all the bodies are gone. They left.
Listen.
No infected.
What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours.
Oh, you know it's gone. You're sure as hell it's gone. No way.
Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter, that's been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks.
Come
Let's get out of here.
God damn. What a crazy turn of events. The very guy that you were just hanging out with to help you turns out being the one that's hunting you down and has been trying to kill you.
Okay. Joel? I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. Oh. Here we go. Sorry. Hold on. That's it. You're gonna make it.
Oh, great.
Oh, fuck. They tracked me. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
The horsey.
Killing her? He said he wants her alive. He doesn't get to make that call. James told me it's the girl from the universes. How many of our guys were killed there?
Oh. I didn't know it was her. She's over here. I'm taking a chance with this.
I just want to finish up and go home. Freezing my ass off.
Cheese. You see two guys.
Where'd they go?
Right here. Got a weapon at.
Okay. Where do I go?
No, she's gone. Oh, mas. Where's your ammo, homie? Okay, I guess you don't have any. Thanks, dickhead. You left me nothing to use.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. Here we go. Okay, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit.
Killed the poor horse. No more horsey for long distance travel.
Awesome.
Captain Ryan's leadership and Daniela's technological expertise, the raids of the last watch have become ever more daring. As a scientist, can she bear to use her gifts for destruction?
Okay. This damn thing is blocking me. Here we go. Hang in there, Joel.
Watch my back. Watch my back.
Don't lose us.
I mean, I'm very clearly going to kill these guys.
Is she over there?
She's not here.
Fan out!
Whoa. That you, asshole? Watch yourself.
She's over here! You're gonna pay for that!
I know there was a guy that was a fourth guy. I wasn't sure where this last guy was gonna go. Like, I want their ammo. The ammo that they drop is gonna be useful.
She's not hiding somewhere over here.
Did you hear that?
Scare!
Fucker.
Surround her!
How do I get out of here?
I don't know where I'm bringing these to. Oh, look at this. Another giveaway.
I don't want to get trapped in here.
Oh, you must steal.
I got her.
It ain't gonna be that simple as just going through the door.
Relax! Keeping you alive here!
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
I promise, it's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Now I gotta go back to fighting Joel and finding my way over.
Ellie! Where'd she run off to? See, one way or another, you're gonna tell me.
Hey, where am I supposed to progress? Can't jump up there. Oh. Follow the trail of dead bodies that we've been leaving behind.
Girl.
Fuck!
Focus, right here, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Ellie's such a badass.